The Quebec Aerospace Museum, French, Musée de l'Aérospatiale du Québec, is an aviation museum, located in Hangar H18 at the Montreal-Saint-Hubert-Longueuil Airport in Saint-Hubert, Quebec, Canada, a borough in the city of Longueuil. Founded on 23 August 2018 as a not-for-profit society, the museum currently has one aircraft. History. The museum was founded by Pierre Gillard, Gilbert Macaulay and Eric Tremblay, with Gillard assuming the role of Director General. Aircraft. List of aircraft displayed. Avro Canada CF-100 Canuck MK-5 on loan from the Canadian War Museum starting 2 November 2018, for 4 years, but may be permanently retained after that. The QAM staff will complete a restoration of the aircraft. See also: Organization of Military Museums of Canada, List of Aerospace Museums, Military History of Canada.